I've been chasing you since, precious, since you came down from the car up to this street. You know, we've been friends for the past 10 years now. For the past 5 years, I've been having something to tell you, but I'm that shy, but now, I have goodness now to tell you. Precious, you didn't marry me.
Oh my God, Sir Caleb, are you serious? Well, the issue is that I have so many problems bothering me. I'm not sure you can get married to me.
Problems? Yeah. Baby, don't worry, your problem is my own problem.
Okay, well, if you insist, there are 20 in number in our family. 10 boys and 10 girls. Plus my mommy and daddy, that's making it 22. And I'm the only one catering for the family. I have 5 of my siblings in the university, and they have not paid anything since they started. Actually, they are owing the school about 20 million naira, and I have to pay that before they can get their certificates.
Shedrack, Meshach and Abednego.
My elder brother is a chain smoker. He smokes cigarettes, weed, and even trees. So one day, as he was smoking at the backyard, his head just knocked. Why? So they said I should bring 10 million naira in the hospital for his brain surgery. My younger sister was trying to light the gas cooker, and the flame burnt her face. I took her to the hospital. They said I should pay 10 million naira for the plastic surgery. We are owing our landlord 10 million naira for rent for 7 good years. And me, I am HIV positive. Thank God for bringing you to me, Mr. Caleb. I'll marry you.
What? 4K! 4K!